battle's about to start. Good luck! Are you ready? Fight it out!
Sora!
Let's have some more fun.
Don't hurt yourself.
This is it. Down you go. This is it. Not yet. This is it.
Let's go.
This is it. No escape. Not yet.
This is over. Bye. Let's have some more. Get ready. Hey, Sora, try this. Let's have some more. neutralize it. Let's have fun. Get ready. Try this. Sora, 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 Sora. So on, hold back some. Try this. I'll take this with you. Take this.
Down you go. This is it.
Counter!
Done. This is it.
Counter!
Switch with me.
Let's do it, 17. Fine, fine.
Get ready.
Counter!
Sora, try this. Get ready. Let's have Sora, 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 Sora. Let's have some more fun.
Let's go!
I may be able to offer some help here. This is it. I have no other options.
You managed to unlock a lot of 18's power. I didn't expect that from you.
Yeah, we've still got a ways to go, but we're starting to get used to fighting like this.
Your link ratio is also steadily rising.
I finally found.
Cell?
Well, what a lovely reunion. Is that android woman controlling you too?
What do you mean? No one controls me.
I have a few collaborators on this. They have given me some interesting information. Now I can say I have the complete truth. It's the woman. 21! She is responsible for all of this.
I'm so sorry, but I think that he's right.
What?
I think she is referring to what happened earlier, before she was able to get her urges under control. But as of now, 21 has no memory of that time.
I can't explain how or why I revived Cell and the others, but traces of my creation still remain. Artificial souls in the Link system are all there.
I can't believe this.
You did all of this and can't remember? Is this some kind of stupid joke? Well, unfortunately for you, I'm not really in the mood for jokes today. If you're having a tough time remembering, then I'll just have to force it out. Feast your eyes on my true power!
What the? Where is he getting all that power?
He's linked with an artificial soul. He shouldn't be able to unleash this much power.
Oh, are you talking about the other soul? That thing that was inside of me? I merely suppressed it and bent it to my will. This is what my great power affords me.
What?
Impressive. So, that is why his link ratio is rising.
I'm not interested in your science. All that matters is the fact that I've regained my true power. A power I plan on using to destroy.
You monster!
Yes. And now that monster's going to gobble you all up again. Along with 21.
No, 21. If you fight, you won't be able to suppress your hunger. You need to escape for now.
No, 16, remember. You promised to stay with me.
No! How could I lose to such pathetic little maggots?
Man. We all fought together, and this was the best we could do?
No! 21!
Damn it! We need to stop her!
I'm trying, but I can't move!
Please, link up with 21. Stop her!
All right. Please, you must find a way to stop 21. Deflected the link somehow.
What? Linking won't even work now?
You look so tasty. What are you doing?
16!
I'm just
keeping my promise.
Shut up! Shut up! Get out of my way!
It's
16!
Please, protect 21's heart.
What are you doing? 16 just died for you.
16? No. No. 16. This can't be.
No! How did it come to this? What happened?
I'm feeling so much better now. Who are you? Don't play dumb with me. You've been trying to hold me down all this time. You mean... Yes, I am the best of you. The other side of you, you know, the hungry one. So sad. You don't even have the power to stop me. No one can ever stop me now. I won't let you do this! Such a fool! Do I have to spell it out for you? Listen closely. I've already absorbed almost all of your power. I'm so bad, right?
21, no!
Oh, goody. Snack time, snack time! Watch while I prepare a fun snack!
No way.
Yummy.
Absorbed him?
Doesn't make sense. Eating one android can make her that much stronger?
Who cares about strength? 16 died because of you! You're nothing but a monster! No matter what it takes, I will stop you! What are you talking about? Don't blame me. That happened when we were still one, remember? Besides, 16 does his own way. As will anyone else who dares stand in my way! What a bore! Is that really the best you can do? You're even weaker than I expected. What a disappointment. But... Sorry, but I don't have time to play around with you anymore.
First things first, I need to make sure you never get in my way again. Ta-ta for now. Catch you later. My fault. 16's death and the birth of my evil side. If only I'd been stronger.
I understand your pain, but you did all that you could.
I know. It's all my fault, which means I have to take responsibility here. I know I have no right to ask for your help after getting you wrapped up in this, but I need to link up with you if I want to be in any shape to fight. If I link up with you, I'm sure I can tap into my powers. I need help, please. I need you to lend me your strength.
Well, don't you sound enthusiastic? Well, well, look at you. Been fighting in my body, strengthening your spirit too?
Now, you can link up with me. Give me the strength so that I can fight again.
Did the linking work this time?
Yeah, I think so.
I am very grateful. Thanks for your help. We don't have any time to waste. Let's hurry after her.
Hold on. You want to go after her alone? Even with the linking, do you really think you can take her on by yourself?
I don't think we have a choice. We'll be in danger too, as long as she's out there. The reality is, we need to get her before she gets us.
17, 18, thank you. I think she is heading to one of the labs. They are hidden all around the world. She wants what she fears destroyed.
What is it? What are you talking about?
Well, once we catch her, you'll find out soon enough.
I suppose we should get to it then.